This is Kurt Brown from the Standard Times and SouthCoastToday.com. I'm outside 45 Tallman Street, where first responders arrived about 6:30 this morning, and to a possible OD, and found a 47-year-old New Bedford man had been stabbed. Victim was transported to St. Luke's Hospital, where he later died. The state and New Bedford police are outside the back entrance of the residence in question, where they're securing the scene. This is Kurt Brown from the Standard Times, South Coast Today, signing off. Thank you.